Morning, gentlemen.
Today I will speak about how to manure in an environment of less rain, El Nino. What does El Nino mean? El Nino means basically you're going to get less rain. Don't complicate the matter. It just means that you're going to get less rain and the temperature is going to rise a bit. And this means that you have to be intelligent in the way you manure. Standard textbook theory tells you that you have to circle the pump with NPK. However, that strategy is not effective in an El Nino setting because, number one, you're not sure about when the rain is going to fall. Number two, when you apply fertilizer and it's exposed to ultraviolet rays, it will begin to degrade. Urea can degrade very rapidly. So can K elements and P, potassium and phosphorus. In order to mitigate this loss of potency in fertilizer, the recommended way would be to manure only in the interfront areas. That means when you harvest, you put your front on the interrow. This is where you should apply your manure. And there is a very good reason why. Because the ambient temperature there is about 2 to 3 degrees cooler than what is exposed to the sun. And the root system is well developed in this area. And the third factor is when you have land like mine, where you have a 5 degree declination, in the event of a heavy rain or event of a rain, you will experience runoff. Chola. So what happens is that when you manure in the interrow, the fertilizer will keep and you are guaranteed its potency and, most importantly, absorbability and solubility. That will be all, gentlemen. Thank you.